going on.
Yeah, I ended up spending most of it writing a paper that I didn't think was due until tomorrow. said, is this a bad idea?
Or is this a bad idea? And we both immediately determined that it was not.
It was. We both knew it. Supermoon. And I think he's hiding behind clouds back that way. But we're gonna get up there and find out. Woo! A little chilly and windy up here. There was no supermoon. While the sky's clear over Anchorage, further up into the Chugach Mountain range, the clouds remained and blocked the moon. So we have tucked our tails between our legs and are carefully making our retreat back to civilization, carefully.